Hey, this is Fly Guy. We're back again. Marvel Legends Retro Vintage 6-inch figures. Whew, what a title. Are back, and we're taking a look at these. Just under 6 inches, this reissue of Pizza Spidey. Now, you'd think, given such a classic figure Pizza Spidey has been and the prices he demands, when they re-released it, you'd think they wouldn't screw with it and you would just get the great figure all over again. Nope. They screwed with it. We'll talk about that in a minute or two. First of all, look, it is hard not to fall in love with this awesome packaging. This is a recreation of the Spider-Man artwork, but it still looks pretty good. We get the great Spider-Man logo up at the top. Pizza Slice is the big factor here, the big selling factor. Marvel up at the top, and these stars, this very vintage looking packaging. We get some comic art in the back, and all in, the packaging looks pretty good. It does look quite nice. And that is the main draw for this reissued figure. Yet again, all of these figures have been released in some shape or format, so it's a reissue wave. It's basically a greatest hits wave, although not a greatest hits, and not really a greatest hits for Cap. So there are better Caps, but yeah, they've chosen these ones that they've, yeah, they're not great. They're not great. Anyway, so that's the packaging, pretty good, but let's get a look at the figure. Now, I don't, unfortunately, I'd love to have the original Pizza Spidey with me that I could show you, but I'm moving house and just packing stuff around, and I don't have it. What I can tell you absolutely factually is a couple of things of difference. The body is exactly the same. There is no difference. However, this figure is a very dull matte. There is no shine to this figure necessarily as the same as the other one was. It was much darker blue. So this was a royal blue, almost navy. This was a darker red as well, and varnish across the entire figure. So it was a much shinier looking Spider-Man. So I guess in some ways it wasn't quite accurate, but it looked fabulous. It looked so good. So then to see this one as a kind of very matte color, well, it's maybe your personal preference, but I don't really like it. It's a very slightly insipid blue. It's not quite as nice as the dark blue that Spidey had before. We do get the same head. So that's the kind of Peter Parker cheesy tastic head, so it's a little less quality painted as the previous release, but we do get that head, and that allows us to swap it out with the genetic head, which we also got on the other Pizza Spidey. What we also got was this famous slice of pizza. Now, this piece of pizza really projected a lot of people to take toy photography. It was absolutely ridiculous. So a lot of people started realizing how fun toy photography could be. This time around, Hasbro have absolutely burnt the pizza. It was nothing like this in the previous one. You could actually see pepperoni, but somebody's just went and just kind of just splurged across this. That is not pepperoni pizza. That's poop pizza. Someone's taken a giant dump on that. Look at it. That is not pepperoni. Good God. Anyway, they're all pretty terribly painted, it has to be said. So, oh my God, it's just awful. It's just so not pepperoni pizza. Anyway, it's a nice addition to have, but I think fans would have just absolutely spat the dummy to re-release this figure and not give the pizza slice, which fits into his fingers like a sole, there you go, or whatever fingers you can squeeze it into if you want to. But I think that's the intention, as he lets the cheese drip through his hands, there you go. Melty New York cheesy pizza. Yeah, look, so same figure, yet again, no difference to the previous release. It's an exceptionally good figure for articulation. It looks good. Just this matte has just flattened it. It's like just, it's like being not well, seeing somebody gorgeous and then not well, and they just, it just sucks the life out of it. So it's okay, but yeah, I don't know. Plus, the previous release had two fists and two open hands, as well as two thwip hands. So there was six hands in all, and they've skimped out on that too. So again, we're buying these figures again. If you can't at least include some of the stuff we got the first time, then you are being cheap. You're really being cheap on this Hasbro. I know you're saving pennies here, but my God, this is really getting pretty penny pinching. We've already bought it, we'll happily buy it again, but at least give the damn things some love and put them back properly the way they were before. I don't know. Am I being just too bitter about this? Leave a comment, let us know. Someone will probably say, oh, you're just a troll, toys, whatever. Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm sure I'll get a trolley comment for it, but there you go. So, Pizza Spidey does rock, but, yeah, you know, not looking as good as he did. So, in terms of articulation, exactly the same. Ball joint with a hinge on that head. Plenty of movement. He's got tons of range all over him here, so he's very, very flexible. He's got the butterfly effect going on in the chest, as you can see there. So, it adds an extra dimension to that ball joint with a hinge at the shoulders. You've got a swivel bicep, double joints at the elbows. You've got the swivel wrists, and also back and forth, too. So, it's like, hey, I'll call you. Same for the ab crunch, exactly the same, all the way forward and all the way back, pretty good. You've got the swivel torso, you've got pegs up at the top, swivel up at the thighs, double joints at the knees. There is no boot cut on this figure, but you do get rocking ankles and pickles for those things we really get from Hasbro. That is Pizza Spidey Volume 2.0, not quite as good as the first one. Let us know what you think. Leave a note in the comments below. We'll put a link where you can buy this in the description underneath, and we shall see you for more. If you like this, join us on the 6-Inch Show. All you need to do is click subscribe, and you'll get that straight into your inbox, where we talk about Marvel Legends, Star Wars Black Series, SH Figure Arts, and also some other Star Wars, Marvel, and other 6-Inch goodies out there. That's it for me and Pizza Spidey. We'll see you again soon.